Alright guys, what's up and welcome back to another Diablo 3 how-to guide, I guess. It's like a pet guide or whatever. This is going to be going over the Live More pet. This pet generates from a random rare spawn. So if you want to see it right here, this is what the pet is, right here, Live More. It's from the Eyes of Zombie TV show, I'm pretty sure. But this is going to be a really quick video. I'm just going to kind of go over the strategy for farming it and just kind of what to look for. So as far as location goes, you want to go to Weeping Hollow in Act 1, right? And the map's not really different. It kind of just stays the same for the most part. But as far as route goes, I just kind of go around the outside, right? And this is probably not the, this is not the best build for this. I usually use like a Witch Doctor Speed Chicken build. Something that has like, you know, pretty high movement speed. I mean, I have pretty decent movement speed on the Impel, but it's, you can go a lot faster. But what I'll do is I'll just go around the entire perimeter here. And what you're looking for is the mob itself is a just a this male zombie, right? Kind of looks like this bro, but just a little bit bigger. And he's a unique named. And if you go down here, go around, he can spawn anywhere in this zone, which is makes it kind of annoying. But if you have a pretty fast movement speed, like a speed whirlwind or something like that, it won't take you very long to go through here. And then once I make it all the way down here, right, back where I kind of started, I'll just go up the middle, right? As you can see, I made like a, just a big, you know, circle around, just clearing it out. I'll zigzag through the middle here because you'll be able to see him, you know, if it's too, if it's close enough. You know, he doesn't necessarily hide from you. He's, and there's not, there's other unique mobs that spawn here too. I don't know if it's like, you know, if they spawn, he doesn't, but, you know, it just takes several runs, right? It's not super crazy. I mean, I'd say probably a good afternoon of farming through here, you'll probably get it. But yeah, but just farm the area over and over. You're looking for a male zombie unique named Ravi Lilywhite, and once you kill him, it's a guaranteed drop. It'll drop as Live More. It'll look like a legendary, you know, drop on the tooltip. You'll pick it up, and as you can see, it's going to be in your inventory. You just right click on it and you'll learn it. But anyway, I hope this video helped you. If you didn't already know about Live More, you know, now you can go out and farm it, do whatever. If, you know, this video helped you as far as like strategy or just whatever, then hit the like button, hit the subscribe button for more Diablo content. And also just want to give a shout out to all my Patreons making these videos possible. And that's it. I'll see you guys later. Good luck in finding Live More. And if you do, if you find her, let me know. Let me know on Twitter. Let me know how long it took you, or, you know, kind of like other strategies you might have used to, you know, get there a little bit quicker. But anyway, peace out, guys. Take it easy and good luck.